Hi, and welcome to WP Xbox Windows Phone App Reviews. And today we have got MetroTube app, which is the first app for YouTube which actually works with your account. So you can actually manage your subscription playlist, favorites, uploads, recently played, all what you can see on the home screen of the app. So this is what you get. So you can just log in with your YouTube account and everything is pulled here. Next thing is you have the most viewed and the featured. Then you have categories. So you can go into any categories and then you can actually see all the videos in that category, filter it according to the features which is provided just by the YouTube. So it actually uses the API. Then you can go back and this is all your subscriptions. So all of the channels you have subscribed, it gives you the recent video which has been uploaded by those channels. You get five, two with big thumbnails, three with small, and then you can hit more. To find rest of them, you can actually see when it was uploaded, what is the length of the video, and everything. So nothing hidden. You can see your playlist. So this is one of the playlists. So I can just tap the playlist and it gives me all the videos. And then I can select this video and actually see, you know, how many likes we have, what are the comments over on the video. You can like, dislike, whatever you can do. And the next thing you can do is hit the share one, so you can actually share by social network, email, and SMS. You can actually add it to your playlist, edit into the existing playlist, or you can pin it to the start menu. So there you go. You can now just launch this app by just tapping it at once. It opens with the app, and then you are ready to play it. We'll play some other videos. It's not exciting. So this is one you can do. So next thing what we'll do is we'll play a video from the featured one, which is a little bit better. So I'll just tap this video and I'll switch to this mode. And actually you can see the video which is getting played, the details of that auto and all the related videos. All the related videos to that videos. And there's a playing. You can actually also pin this particular author on your start menu. There you go. So the whole other stuff is here. So now you can see all the playlists and everything. So we'll just play one video and see how it goes. Play the video. I can just tap in. So now we'll take a look at the video and we'll just play it off. Works very smoothly. Now when you tap it, you actually get this all these controls. So I'll give you a closer look. So you got a lock screen over there. You can pause, you can actually drag, you can move it forward. So you can just move it forward. So that's how it works. And you need to press back to get all these controls. And you can say related. So now I'll show you the search part. The only thing left, you can unpin it right from here. So now you can use this universal search button to actually search. So let me see. Backstreet. And I'll search. So the search gives you all the videos. You can actually see the playlist. You can also see the authors. And you can select just any of them and play it regularly. So that's about the app. The only thing missing in this app is uploading part, which I, when I talk to a developer, says it's going to come soon and probably in the next version we'll see it. So till then, wait for the app to be released and we'll publish it again. So thanks for watching. Do subscribe to WB Xbox.